So this morning, I'm crying this morning because I lost my brother, my everything. The one that if anybody makes me angry, he will fight for me. Promised to even buy me a car. The last thing I told him, I said, see, you have to wake up from this bed because you promised me. My brother died because of the incompetence of Nigeria. My brother died because we're from a country that don't love each other. My brother dies because we are from a country that use an opportunity at their advantage. My brother was sick and I took him to the hospital. No hospital could admit him because of COVID-19.
It's okay.
Now you guys asked us to go and do tests and we'll go to where to do tests. There are no facilities. And the motherfucker, the momoclat and the god to come out and tell me that he doesn't know when this result will be ready. He will just take the blood sample. He's going to take blood sample. You don't even know when the vaccine will be ready. What the fuck am I saying? You don't even know when the last hospital I took my brother, the doctor didn't even come out to come and see us. They wouldn't check him out. This skin and herbal life Nigerians, you guys are practicing, will not help. The fact the people at the top are having it doesn't mean that you won't come down one day. Nobody cares about the masses. Nobody cares about how people eat or how people feed. Nobody cares. None of you care. It's all fair.
It's okay.